when the humidity is so high. We've been waiting all day to bale and you still can't because I think the swabs are wetter than they were this morning. We get the greedy idea we should fix fence. But the rhino's stuck. Who would have thought it was that wet back there? I don't think anything's going through the fence line that's on the other side of that, but we'll pull it out and try to get to it from the other side. The things you do when you can't farm. Rhino's stuck good. Quad doesn't even want to winch it out. He sunk it in musk egg.
You can go forward, buddy. Yeah.
Can't see it. He spun it so hard.
Okay. Now come back.
Hear the thunder of the quad. We do have a storm rolling in. You're smoking. What are you smoking?
Belt.
Good. Good. So, round two, we're gonna go this way. Because the rhino has a battery that is fully charged and can. Why?
Because you can't, he's not strong enough to turn the wheel.
Oh. Alright.
Is that good? No, that didn't happen.
Why?
I don't know.
Bring your helmet.
No, I'm gonna leave my helmet here.
It's your stuff.
No, I'm not.
Trying to find the fence line in this living fence. So there's wire. It's just so overgrown. So we gotta do a little brush clearing here. So this is part of what Bruce likes to call the bayou.
And me.
So you can see how wet it was down here.
Well, it was up to here.
It's still mucky.
Me.
So. Trying to clear it up so that we can send some horses down here. There is a fence line in there, kind of, sort of. You gotta find it. Not with a chainsaw, hopefully. I don't know if you can see it, but I can see it. 1, 2, 3 wires!
We're down the bayou!
Way better. Got the orange paint and we're in the rhino testing bales today. The humidity has been crazy and we have a huge heat index. The hay's not drying and we just don't want to wait. So Bruce baled because we have the wrapper and Grandma and I are out testing all the bales. And if the bale tests over 18, she gets orange paint and Bruce is going to come pick it up and take it home and we'll wrap it tonight. If it's under 18, it'll stay here till we hold them dry here. This one failed, so... Oh, I just painted the orange line on the wrong side. He's not gonna see it with the tractor. I guess I get another one on this side, because he comes up the hill with the tractor. Gets the orange line. She's going home. All right, so today Linda gets her stickers. Name on the hood. The things I do when we can't farm because it's still too wet outside. And it's on. She got deckled. I was just looking at the old case deckles thinking maybe it's time to redo those. What do you think? Two thumbs up?
I think I found a crop, guys. Holy man. This is some alfalfa. It's like a 5-acre field I've already made, 21 bales, almost 22. She's, bale counter can almost not keep up with how fast it's filling that stuff in. It is hot, but it's dragging the front axle on my front wheel assist here. It is. This is like 5 acres and I'm going to get about 25 bales. It's probably the best crop I've ever baled. So, yeah. Pretty happy. Thank you.
Shadow though. Let's see the E.